Hey guys, Hyman here with the next episode of Skyrim, where we are going to find the last two Paragons. There is an emerald one, which I thought, so there's five. Alright, and which can be found at the Frost Giant high in the mountains behind the Falmer Camp that is northwest of the Wayshrine of Resolution and east of the entrance of Sorceful Cave. Well, I haven't found the cave. Resolution.
May Ariel's glow shield you from your enemy.
Okay, so high in the mountains to the northwest. Oh man. So there's a Falmer camp up here, so he's high up in the mountains behind them. Alright. Okay, I'll have to go this way, I think. I think I have to go in here. Oh no, it's and east of the entrance of this cave. So presumably up there. How do I get up there?
Who's there?
I don't think I'm supposed to go down there, so let's go ahead and go down there. Alright. And diamond. Okay, glacial crevice and taking the first left immediately after exiting glacial crevice. Continue on. Wait. Glacial crevice. Okay, well, let's head towards that or something. I mean, go out somewhere.
May Ariel's glow shield you from your enemy.
Where is Glacial Crevice?
If there's assistance I can provide, just ask. It's the least I can do.
I'm going to be making my way back through here.
If there's anything at all I can help you with, please ask.
Okay, wasn't Glacial Crevice on the way to here? Wasn't like the last thing I went through? Okay, what was the one right before this? Radiant should be. Is this the glacial crevice? Okay, it does take me back there, though.
Show yourself.
So this is the glacial crevice. Yeah, so it says take the left and work your way up to the frost giant. So it should be up here.
I heard something.
Okay, I got them all. Now I need to find my way back to a back to another portal and figure out which portal it is I want. Which one? Obviously not you. Is it Strength of Learning? Let's see. This one. No.
May the elves warmth imbue your body with strength.
Let's try the shrine of sight then. No, it's not the shrine of sight either then. Radiance. I don't know, it's definitely not radiance.
Let's get indoors or in a cave, anywhere, just out of this.
Resolution, that should be it.
May Ariel's glow shield you from your enemy.
No, that's where I just was. Yeah, Ray Shrine of Resolution. East of it is the front. Yeah, so east of it. Is this the resolution? Yeah, this is resolution. Get out of my goddamn way, you assholes. East, so. Okay, so I've already done Ruby. Let's do Amethyst, just in case there's enemies in any of them. I mean, okay, I've already done Sapphire. I'm just gonna go in the order I have them written, because that's the order I found them, Amethyst. Ruby.
Where'd you come from?
Good, I found Oriole's shield. I actually forgot I had to find that, and I forgot that was a Paragon thing. So. Next is Emerald. Another one that requires a little bit of traveling around here. I mean, I'm assuming I can't. Yeah. can't find any reason to even be here. And that's the emerald one. What the hell? Hold on. I say this is the hidden area Forgotten Vale overlooked, so let's go ahead and click on that and see what it does. So yeah, I click on Forgotten Vale overlook and it just brings me to the Forgotten Vale. Volume 2 that can be found when using the Emerald Paragon. See, that can't, this is a can be found. As I can tell, there's absolutely nothing in this area. Oh, there we go. Oh, okay. That's how I get that quest. It was just far enough that I didn't want to go down there and figure I wasn't going to be able to get back. Yeah, duck, grab that. All that's left is the diamond. Back up to the shrine up there and head all the way back. So it told me to go to the balcony, but yet this one wants me to go to Darkfall Cave. Yeah, should be a shortcut over that way then. So I apparently want to go this way. Alright, there should be a way to the right. It's so dark, it's hard to see anything. Okay, so I think I've collected all the Forgotten Vale stuff.
Described in tales, but I could never have imagined its beauty.
We need your help, Izra.
Indeed. The day hasn't been won while Harkon still walks Tamriel. But what of Serana? Can she be trusted to lift the blade against her own kind, her own family?
I trust her to do the right thing.
I suppose that's as much as I can hope for. Let me address the Dawn Guard and then we'll be off. The men deserve to know that we finally gained the upper hand.
Everyone, gather round. Come on then, we haven't got all day.
I got Dexio's just like, yep, nothing to do with me.
For too long, we've allowed these vampires to poison the night and kill our people. Now, we finally have the means to strike back. We now have Ariel's bow. The gods themselves have favored us, and we must answer with action. The time has come to finally put an end to Harkon and his unholy prophecy. We will march on their lair and destroy those wretched abominations, so they can no longer corrupt our world. This is our fight, and this is our fate. This is the time of the Dawn Guard.
Kill the abominations!
This is it.
Hold it between the eyes for me.
It's time we take the fight to their door. Gather your things and rest well, my friend. We meet outside Castle Volgahar. Watch your back.
I'm kind of over encumbered. Let's go home and put some stuff away first, shall we? There we go. At least you could arrest me. Oh yeah, you could. Then go, girl. Okay. Interesting how that keeps happening. I haven't found any of these. Might have to look up where they are. You know what? I don't have that yet. Or the rune shield. Which I suppose I can't do those side quests in right now, not until I gotta get stuff put away. Okay, weapons. Don't know where I got the longbow from. All the ancient Falmer stuff, they're so cool. They're not as good as what I'm wearing, though, but... I gotta admit, I forgot about the Falmer stuff. A circle would be cool. I was thinking about throwing that on there, but it's heavy armor, so no. Good enough. I want to put this shield up somewhere. Books. So many things. And for a minute there, I think I forgot I was actually still recording. I look badass. I would really like to wear the snow elf stuff, but it's just not as good as what I have on. But thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.